Ian Bachrach on vault. We remember how well he did on the floor.
And both Nebraska and Penn State had their problems on vault. It would take some serious crashes, though, for Stanford to lose this lead now. That was a very good vault. A round-off entry on the board as a half turn. This is this new state-of-the-art vaulting where the gymnasts aren't just running down and hitting the board. They're running down, putting their hands on the floor, then hitting the board, doing a half turn, back onto the horse.
So Ian Bachrach, a nice score of 9-6 on the vault. It is Stanford's day. They